Even the most decorated traveler has gone nowhere. Not by the cosmos perspective, for you have remained on this floating world in space's empty void. Even the astronauts who went to the moon barely scratched the surface, but they were treated to a view of home unlike anything once seen before. As the years go by, we get many more perspectives of home, from satellites that we depend on to traverse the solar system in our place. This image of our planet was taken by Galileo on its journey to Jupiter, accompanied by our sole companion, the Moon. From farther out, the Messenger spacecraft took this image of Earth before entering its orbit around Mercury. On Mars, Earth is to the red planet what Venus is to us. On the Martian surface, our very own home serves as the Martian morning and evening star. This fascinating image was taken by the Curiosity rover. And another Mars satellite took this image during its orbit around the planet. We move on. Inside Saturn's shadow, Earth appears to us as a bright blue dot from the Cassini spacecraft. And near the edge of our cosmic neighborhood, from 3.7 billion miles away, the Voyager spacecraft took this famous photo, which inspired astronomer Carl Sagan to narrate the pale blue dot, our home so far away, our Mother Earth. For the latest in space, look up with AccuWeather Astronomy. You'll never know what you'll see.